Spriggs to come up to the stage with us here on a very special day for us as a district on Kingsport City Schools Faculty Day. Marcus, you're going to be a part of a presentation here shortly, but welcome. Marcus, you are representing John Sevier Middle School in a particular official capacity. Is that correct as far as your role with your student body? What is that?
I'm the student council president. As you can see by my red shirt, or I
wouldn't wear
blue.
So he's blue in spirit. Marcus, how does one become the student council president at Sevier?
Well, of course, you have to be a member of the student council, and then you have to run and win the majority of the votes from the student body.
What is it you hope to accomplish, or why did you want to be the student council president at Sevier?
I just wanted to make it a calmer, nicer place for everyone.
Okay, that's great. Now, Marcus, you have, I understand from talking to your principal, Dr. Floor, many talents and are quite a talented and successful student. And from talking to her as well, you owe a lot of that to the experience you had at Sevier. What is it about Sevier that you like so much?
I just like how it has, it's very diverse and it gives equal opportunities to everyone.
That's awesome. Well, thank you for being here with us tonight. Marcus, like I say, will join us a little bit later as part of a presentation on Back to Blue Day. If you all would please rise, and Marcus, I'm going to give you the microphone and you can move the
floor. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.